Hi, my name is Luca Laufer and I'm a product manager at Rothenberger, and today I have the honor to present you our brand new PipeCut Mini, which is a cutting saw and it basically can cover more applications and materials than any other device on the market so far. What's so cool about it, you can use it stationary as well as in a mobile way because it's very light, and you can use our CAS battery. Me personally, I prefer the 8 ampere hours battery, which you just insert here in the back. And have a look at the construction. This is a stainless steel 42 millimeter pipe. It's possible to have a straight cut up to 42 millimeters. And if it's more than 42 millimeters, it means up to 110 millimeters, you can use the rolls at the side just along the cutting blade. Down. So very fast, you can see a straight cut, it's very nice. And why did I talk about different applications? So you can just remove the PipeCut Mini from its basement and look how small and beautiful this machine is. So it's now simply a circular saw, and you can also cut some mounting rails, for example. Let me show you some action. So easy, so quick. And on top, we can just use a standard plate to transform our PipeCut Mini to a cross-cutting system. Just, it's simply the same surface like on the other basement, and now you have a cross-cutting system to cut, for example, re-gips plates or some decor plates. Let me know what you think about the new product, and thank you for your attention. Bye-bye.